Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, the health unit issues a special order to close down a local store. As well, we'll have the health unit update regarding vaccinations and the pandemic, and the Lakers still trying to build for the 21-22 hockey season. Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.